I wasn't exactly looking for it. You were the one that walked away from our marriage, not me.
I don't believe it. While you were away, I really missed you. I've had a lot of time to think, and I've realized that...
Joseph, I know what you're trying to do. Your mother already told me.
My mother? What on earth are you talking about?
Well, the problems with the business, that a divorce right now could mean the end of Lawrence International.
That's not what it's about. I really missed you. And the children.
I don't believe you. What about Magda? Is it she finally doesn't want to divorce her husband? Is that it? As I recall, he's quite an attractive chap. Perhaps she's quite happy with her lot.
Who are you expecting?
Patrick Sterling. My lover. I want you to meet him.
You what?
I just want him to meet the father of my children.
Tomidate scaling in the normal.
Mm-hmm. Just relax.
Okay.
Put a collar on him, please.
Okay, let's get a stop.
Just
a nine more. Okay.
There we go.
Let's forget the guest you're in there. That's probably gone through liver.
What about our children, Anna?
You can still see them whenever you want to. I don't want the house. You can carry on living here.
But what about you?
You never saw Gevelkrantz.
No. I admit I didn't. I never met your mother either.
Yes, well, with this family, it's probably better you didn't. Your mother would have been convinced that one of our children would end up a raving lunatic if she had met my mother. I desperately wanted to make a good impression. I wanted to belong to this family.
Anna. I've realized I behaved like a... I'll do whatever. Please. Can't you forgive me?
What is there to forgive? You and I, we're two different people. I thought having children would bring us closer together, but... we're equally to blame. I could have taken more interest in the company. But we can be friends, you and I. I would like that. And I think it's important for Frankie and Sarah.
Yes. Friendship is important. I have to go now.
No, please stay. I want you to meet him.
No, Anna. I can't. I don't want to. Not now. Perhaps later.
Will someone alert the surgeon? Most likely a gunshot liver. Okay, we're going to see blood pressure.
Your pressure's dropping, doctor.
There's the ventilator. Okay, thank you. Take your time.
Set probes on.
Yep.
you, Mr. Lawrence.
Where? Just go left on the avenue.
Hey man, look what I found in the car.
Yes, thank you.
Mrs. Anna Lawrence.
Patrick? Come in.
Miss Lawrence.
Yes, please come in.
You have a car, ma'am, Sani, four-wheel drive, registration CFF257GP.
Yes.
The driver is a Mr. Patrick Sterling.
Yes, he's a friend of mine.
Mrs. Lawrence, I'm sorry, ma'am, I don't have very good news for you. Mr. Sterling was hijacked.
Oh, my God.
He was shot, ma'am.
Is he...
He is alive, but he's in a critical condition.
Which hospital is he in?
City Clinic.
Thank you. Alma, is there any cars available?
Hi there.
Shoo. This looks pretty bad.
Huh?
What happened?
My wife, she's been convicted of this before the previous boyfriend. She was in jail for 3 years.
And are you still living with her?
No, not after tonight.
Now tell me, have you informed the police about this?
No, she would stay alive this time, so... I can't do that. I just make it didn't as if it didn't happen.
Well, we'll have to start with you first, Mr.
Me?
Yeah, what's your name?
Iron.
Iron who?
Roy Phillips. Oh.
Yes, he looked bad, eh? What happened to him?
Another hijacking. I just want to immigrate.
Yeah, me too. Immigration, it's a bad country.
Can you hear me?
Patrick?
Talk to him. He can hear you.
Patrick? It's Anna.
Will he open his eyes?
Too soon to tell. He's critically ill. Listen to me. You can't die now. I won't let you. I love you. Do you hear me? I love you. Oh, God. He can't hear. Don't you love me? Have you ever?
And I thought you said you wanted to brush up on your
English. I've given you two beautiful children.
You, the children? I don't know.
Are you ashamed of me?
It was a mistake.
Of my background.
You must come.
Patrick? Darling, I'm here.
Sorry about this.
I'm the one that's sorry. The video. But she...
In our eyes, Lavinia.
She's
been
in love with Boots.
No. Listen, I'm going to tell you.
Oh,
stop loving me. Oh, stop it.
Patrick? Patrick? Patrick, is Prudence arriving on the airport tonight? Hmm?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Arcee.
Arcee who?
Arcee, a bad moon of rising.
I'm a scene for you. Cheers.
Folks, I have something I need to tell you.
Yeah?
I'm going to be away just for a couple of weeks. I need some time on my own. To think.
Well, why can't you think? Yeah.
Just like that?
Please. I need to get away. All of us need to just be by ourselves sometimes to reflect. I'll be a different person when I get back, I promise. I won't be such a nag of a mother. And I'll try and be a better wife to you, Steve.
Yeah. Well, I understand. Come on, I think it's great.
Well, are you at least going to tell us where you're going?
No. And don't try and guess either.
You've been very mysterious, Mom. It's not like you.
No, Glenda, it is like me.
Well, will we at least be able to get a hold of you?
No, but I'll call you at least every second day if I can.
When are you leaving?
Early tomorrow morning.
And Graham, where the hell is, I mean...
I don't know, he's in love, he's not saying. I'll find out later.
Hi. I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for a Prudence. She's just come from New York. I don't know which aeroplane she's on. Could you maybe page her? It's really very urgent.
Sorry, ma'am, we don't do any public pages on the airport anymore.
Sorry, your name's not Prudence, wait.
Painful. You'll be pleased to know. So I took the bullet out. In 2 days, you'll be out of here.
Two days.
Yeah. Come on, thank the doctor now.
Okay, thanks, doctor.
I'm only doing my job, my man. Okay. So you need to get a rest. Okay, give it up. Okay. Listen, give me a call when you need anything, huh?
Okay.
Now who's the man?
You're the top man.
Who is the man?
Is you the top man?
You got it.
It's taken me a bit of time to forgive him, but at the end of the day, it was Lulu, anyway, not Patrick.
Bye.
Bye.
See you
just told you that I loved you.
I love you.
You really do think we have a future.
By the way, my name is Patrick Sterling. Nice to meet you.
Would you mind if I pick up the video?
He's gone.